For me, becoming a shadow hunter, it's who I was always meant to be.
Hey, can you watch where you're going?
You can see me?
Yeah, that's kind of the point, but you obviously didn't see me.
You have the sight.
Wait, the what?
No, thank you for saving your life.
How did that get there?
I drew that.
Okay, listen. I still don't get everything that's going on here, but you do not tattoo my neck. That's creepy.
Duly noted. I guess next time I'll just let you die.
To know your enemy, you must become your enemy.
What are you doing? Stop him. Cause I just wanna
bring Jace back. Jace, please, give him back to me. I can't lose him again.
There is no version of this where your Jace wakes up and comes home.
Jace, if you can hear me in there, I will never give up on you. Never.
The fact that the world is a much better place with a monster like Jonathan dead and buried.
No!
What were you thinking?
If it wasn't for me, Clary would still be alive.
Like our family emblem.
I'm so sorry.
I'm with you because I want to be with you.
Well, then why do you even need him?
Jonathan, you're my brother, and I never want us to be apart, but I'm in love with
who I am. You try and take me from my brother again, I will end you.
You broke everything I believed into pieces.
I'm sorry.
Oh, don't be. The best thing that ever happened to me, Clary Fairchild.
And when those cells die, and new ones are born, those cells love you even more.
By the time you read this letter, my memories of you and the shadow world will be gone.
You can see me.
Of course I can see you.
What are these tattoos on your neck? Trust me, I, trust me, I. This is where we go, my life.